statutes we've got?
Three definitely.
Yeah.
When I went out.
I thought it was five at one point, but I think it was just the chicks were lying on the eggs.
Two of them are being able to raise their
eggs
for food.
Yeah.
Tits are not
Must reply by the due date, that's the other thing.
Yeah, so the first thing to do is to print off everything and start thinking about your arguments. So I'm thinking about balcony, overlook, two, there's trees, that's not marked on the thing.
Should you be allowed to build to the boundary?
Yeah.
Normally people don't.
Three, the noise is now much closer to us.
Are we going to go as far as saying it appears to be operating a commercial workshop?
No, we can't, because we've got no evidence for that.
Are we operating a workshop?
Yeah, no, so, but all you can see is facts, what you've seen. So the shipping container at the moment, which is currently used as the workshop to repair all the various...
Don't say repair or anything, because we don't know what he's doing.
Okay.
For grinding another... loud mechanical machining operations.
To work on all the various cars.
Well, it's not just that, it's doing something else.
Yeah, and I'm concerned that this noise is going to be much closer to us. So, are you getting the shipping container that way as
And you say something about parking spaces as well. It said there's two.
Uh-huh.
Well, is there two in the length of his drive? I suppose there might be.
There will be.
Yes.
But, so the garage is not being used as a garage then?
No. Nobody uses a garage as a garage.
So you need to marshal your argument.
But the fundamental point one is the corner of the current extension is at or extremely close to the present to the boundary.
The
therefore,
boundary?
The structure applied for cannot be built. Full stop.
Well, you can only.
Cannot be built. You can't build it without crossing the boundary.
The structure is currently to the boundary at this point.
Therefore.
So the plans seem to be inaccurate.
Yes.
You can see.
Seriously deficient. Seriously deficient.
I think you just stick. How do you qualify seriously?
They are inaccurate. And cannot reflect the building proposed.
Don't reflect.
A possible building, because you can't actually build that building.
Yeah, so first of all, we need to just think through those arguments, print off the stuff, and then maybe at the weekend or a couple of days after that, get rid of the fence and put down our barrier, and then footballs in this court to say or dispute that that's incorrect.
Yeah. The only thing is, are we going to do ourselves down by going to the wrong corner of the hedge? I mean, maybe we should be bending the string around the corner of the extension.
Yes, you can. And that chap said to us, you should always go from the middle of the hedge. But given you're not comfortable with that, and what does 3 inches matter in that case? So we'll just take it from that corner is what I would do. Every plan you've seen shows our boundary is a straight line. Mac and Mick didn't draw it that. He just didn't.
Yes.
And these things, boundaries do become fuzzy over time.
Yes.